guys. All right, we are going to be working on our sound. We are going to be making it sound different than our t sound. When we do this, there are going to be two different pictures. The one we are thinking of and the one that we are trying to say has the k in it. We don't want to make the t where the k should be. This pack is by Live Love Speech. We are only going to be doing our k today. I want you guys to be able to say your word 5 times. We're going to say both words, and we're really going to focus on how the k is different from the t. Parents, if you could go ahead and pause the video after every time we say the words, that gives your little one at home a chance to say the word themselves. Let's go ahead and get started. Key. Tea. Key. Tea. Key. Cook. Took. Cook. Took. Cook. Cake. Take. Cake. Take. Cake. Car. Tar. Car. Tar. Car. Corn. Torn. Corn. Torn. Corn. Cone. Tone. Cone. Tone. Cone. Cool. Tool. Cool. Tool. Cool.
Keep going, guys.
Call. Tall. Call. Tall. Call. Cart. Tart. Cart. tart, cart, kite. Cub, tub, cub, tub, cub, coast. Toast, coast, toast, coast. Keep up the good work. I know it's probably pretty hard, but we are working on our speech sounds so that people are understanding what we are telling them. Cap, top, cap, top, cap, cape, tape. Tape, tape, cape, cap, tap, cap, tap. Now we are moving our sound to the end of our word. We need to still remember we are trying to make our sound different than our t, t, t. Ready? Coke. Coke. Coke, coat, coke, sack, sacked, sack. More left, let's keep it up. Bite, bite, three more left. Let's finish it up. Pack. Pat. Pack. Pat. Pack. Two more. Last one. Neck. Net. Neck. Net. Neck. Great job, guys. If you have any questions, let me know.